30 seconds until minions spawn.
But I always play bad first game of the day. So let's focus up. No feeding, Bows. Come on, Bows, no feeding. This game is huge, yeah. Because if I win, not only do I win, but Alois loses, which is a double positive. And if you guys read any math, two positives makes a positive.
Get some.
We're swapping. Bad level one from me.
Yeah, yeah.
Just scale, Bows. Just scale. Scale. That's your game plan. It's over. I already lost. Why am I such a griever? All good. All good. I'm just done a TP. People have won games when they're done TP before. God.
Hi.
Uh-oh. All good, Bows, just lock in. Just lock in, Bows. Don't lose confidence.
I'm on it.
No mana. On me. On me.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, yeah.
An ally has been slain.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Please farm some. Oh my god. Oh my god. My bad.
Actually, I have never seen someone spinning the mana pool so fast and not getting inks at all. True goat.
I can't first game of the day every time, guys. It's always the first game of the day. I'm so bad at the first game of the day every time. I gotta win this. It's so important. It's probably lost though. I threw. Can't focus on comeback. Okay, kill on top. Oops. My bad.
I'm on it. Yeah.
Fuck, man, he flashed.
Shut down.
Let's get his party started.
Holy fuck. I think I'm gonna go Dark Seal. It's an angle. There's gotta be a Dark Seal angle. I'm about to pop the fuck off. I can feel it.
Don't get pushy.
Enemy team is not taking any dragons. Free scaling. If we scale this game, game over. Surely.
An ally has been slain.
I have to respect now, because I messed up. This is not easy. Here we go! It's a Dark Seal angle! I told you it's a Dark Seal angle! It's 100% a Dark Seal angle, this one. Come on! Come on! Lock the fuck in!
Let's get this party started.
Come on, team. This is the dive. Come on. Yes. Nordlis got the kill as well. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Bye bye. Peace. Ooh, did Kionak tax the wave? Ooh, is the Silas getting a little bit tilted for that, possibly? I know I would have been. I can get top prio, I can, I guess. Nope. Nope. I can't. Flash ult. I have TP, but I guess we're giving. How many stacks does Kindred have? 3. It's not great. I need to call out these roams, by the way. Poor Quirky. Okay, clean. No ulti on her, no flash. Nice. Does he have TP? Probably does. I'll go down. No TP. Sick. I have items soon. You already know where I'm going. Proxy time! He had flash, so be it. He had flash, I didn't really have item. Almost impossible to win that 1v1. This is worth a try. He's a little bit ahead of me, but I have better 1v1 items than he does. Some grog. Not bad. Oops. I can TP Balt, you know, take that cannon as well. This is proxy one wave. I don't have ult there. We get Harrow, we can get Drake as well. No, we can't. I'll take bot tower. Play Drake coming. We're playing Drake here. Can try, but who's that? It's gonna be Silas or Jace. It's gonna be Jace. On me, on me. Enemy double kill. Will they not see? I can do this. You have to ask yourself, if I wasn't a disgusting griefer, would this game be different? Probably. But I still think it's winnable, you know, you should never give up. The only time you really lost is when you've given up. I'm on my way here. Good stun. Look on Qiyana. Big. And it appears that my team is winning here. It does seem that my team is popping off here this game. Very nice to see. Very nice to see.
I'm on it.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh, this guy is dead. This guy is so dead.
You're not a griefer, Mr. Bowson. Your potential is just hidden.
Solo bolo. $500 gold for Lich Bane.
Let's get this party started.
Come on! I have Lich Bane in base. I'm huge now. Kill him! Kill him! Nice! We fighting? Kinda sitting on a lot of gold. Nice! Go Baron! Come on! How did we end up winning this? Did I coin flip the better team here? God damn! Let's go! Uh oh. Let's just finish, finish, finish! If we can. Run! I'm running! I'm running! Please live! You gotta live, man! We need one Baron! Don't do the Krugs! Oh! Oh! Got the Krugs! Big! Juke? Here comes Corki. We're out of Baron buffs. And I gave shutdown. But we got Baron at least. That's a lot of gold for all of us. They ace us, but they have no objectives to take. All we're really gonna lose is what, a tier 1 tower mid that they don't even get the local gold for. So you know what? All in all, looking at the bigger picture, not too bad. Now I'm gonna have to push top. We play Drake. I come with TP. Flank ward, please. Camille killed the Sylas. My sup cam killed the Sylas. Okay, okay. Enemy team might just give it now, so I'll be a little bit careful, but I can also greed for one more wave. We still have 13 seconds, we still have time to contest this. I have to TP, I am not having any wards. Oh no, they got caught. Got her. No! No! Come on! Come on, dude! Give me that dragon. Starting to shape, shaping up like a W here, boys. It's shaping up like a win. The enemy team is gonna have to do something very drastic to have a chance now. I feel Rabba. Nice Dark Shield Lule. Nice Dark Shield Lule. You guys, 15 minutes ago, zero stacks. Haha. Yeah, what you guys saying about my Dark Shield now, huh? What you see? It's an investment, alright? You wouldn't get it. It's an investment. Whoa! That's almost close! It wasn't, actually. Push mid bot, I guess. Don't get hit by poke. As I get hit by all the poke. Uh oh. End the fucking game. Let's end this fucking game now, guys. Tank, 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 tank. Is that GG? We have what it takes. We have minions. It's over. Nautilus can't solo death. That's gonna be a win. And there it is, boys. Never give up. That's the... That is how you should approach everything in life. You should never give up. You're gonna have times where things doesn't look good. You're gonna have times that are really, really hard. It's important to not give up and to keep fighting.